Pioneering a brand new surgical room is not what 79-year-old Margaret Z. Morris,
I had no options, it was just surgery,
expected to be doing this time of year.
Margaret is usually the one who does the Thanksgiving dinner for the family.
I'm not going to do it this time.
Those plans changed less than a month ago.
There were two separate tumors that contributed to her seizures.
Dr. Clark Chen says both tumors were cancerous and life-threatening.
With how fast this is growing, we're looking at probably less than 3 months.
It's not good.
Arthur Merrill.
It's not good.
Feared the worst.
Now, my first wife had a brain tumor.
But Margaret feared something else.
The scariest part was thinking about that knife going in my brain.
Luckily, she was the first patient inside mHealth Fairview's first-of-its-kind T-suite, featuring a 7-ton MRI machine that can move in and out during surgery.
You could actually see the changes in the brain as we're treating the tumors so that we could adjust our maneuvers in real time.
You could check your work.
In real time.
And that meant they could pull off two delicate surgeries in just 5 days.
After the second tumor was treated, she's now seizure-free.
It's kind of hard for me to believe that you just had brain surgery yesterday.
Well, I did. I'm an incredible patient. That's
And they're all incredibly thankful.
In the 30-some years since my first wife died of cancer, you know, it's just a different world of care. It's a miracle. It's a miracle.
Doctors say Margaret will be able to go home in the next day or two. They're still looking for the source of her cancer, by the way, which spread from somewhere else in her body. But they tell me they now have time to figure that out.
I think he's right. Really, just miraculous stuff they're doing at the U. Thanks so much, Kent.